And a very good morning. Hope your day is going well as we take a look at what's happening out here. 84 degrees, our forecast high today, with a good deal of clouds and rain around, scattered storms, some of which could be strong again today. Have a mass amount of moisture that continues to stream in from the Gulf and from the Caribbean. So we are stuck in this weather pattern in between two weather systems. Take a look, even by 1 o'clock, some heavy downpours in the mix, maybe some lightning associated with these storms. And then as we head into the afternoon hour, widespread scattered shower activity, and some of these downpours could be quite heavy. It persists through the early evening hours, and then we're going to be mild and muggy overnight yet again with mostly cloudy skies. What about tomorrow? Well, more of the same. We try to dry things out in a little bit of a fashion on Friday, but we're still not completely in the dry spell, at least not for the next several days. So take it easy out there and keep the umbrella handy.